Welcome to Omega Open Course. This video is part of our series on calculation of moment of inertia of different shapes. In this video, we'll calculate the moment of inertia of a uniform rod about an axis perpendicular to it and passing through one of its ends using parallel axis theorem. Let there be a rod of mass M and length L. Its moment of inertia about an axis perpendicular to it and passing through its center of mass is given by 1 by 12 ml square. If you do not know how to derive this result, you may watch our video on calculation of moment of inertia of rod. The link for the video is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions below. Let us take another axis parallel to the given axis and passing through the end of the rod. The distance between the two axes is L by 2. As per the parallel axis theorem, the moment of inertia about this axis is given by moment of inertia about the axis passing through the center of mass plus mass into square of distance between the two axes. Putting the values, we get I is equal to 1 by 12 ml square plus m into L by 2 whole square. Simplifying, we get I is equal to 1 by 3 ml square. Thus, the moment of inertia of a rod about an axis perpendicular to the rod and passing through one of its end is 1 by 3 ml square. This result can be derived without the use of parallel axis theorem. If you want to know how, watch this video. Link for the video is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions below. You may like to watch our other videos on calculation of moment of inertia of different shapes. The link for the playlist is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions below. You may also like to watch our videos on different concepts and tools of physics. The playlist is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions. Like and share the video and subscribe for latest updates. Thank you for watching.